What?
Anybody else see this shit?
Wait now. Got you, motherfucker.
You like that?
Thank you.
That survivor was right. Something is really fucking wrong here. I'm at the first outpost. There's no sign of your friends.
Well, they must have moved on toward the camp, further west on Fulton Tower Road. Catch them before they get there.
I'm on my way.
No, I don't understand. They said the renegades are dangerous, but the ceasefire lasted for years. It's as if they no longer fear the peacekeepers. What changed that?
Maybe we're about to find out. I'll be in touch. There's no one here either.
They might have stopped at the overlook by the windmill on Garrison Boulevard. Hurry up. If they reach camp, it'll be much harder to rescue them.
I'll catch up to them.
Think I saw who was commanding those renegades. It was Elias. He was a survivor. Lived in the area 2 years ago. He was a lawyer before the epidemic. A man of principle. A lot of talk about it.
It disappeared.
A year ago, this guy came sniffing around here. One of the Butcher's men, they said. And then he worked for the GRE back in the day. He tried to talk people into going to the dance. Promised them weapons. And the ones who did never came back. When I saw Elias just before, he looked strung out. Like he was on drugs. His dies. Terrifying. As if there was no one left behind them.
I'll look into it. I made it. All I found were some renegades here.
So they made it to the camp. There's no saving my friends now.
I'll scout out the camp and see what I find.
I didn't dare ask, but we can't give up. Help, please.
are you doing here?
Let these people go.
Oh, don't think so, PK Puppet Boy. You're gonna strangle on your strings. Curtain's coming down on all of you. But we ain't got no strings. He cut us free.
What the fuck are you talking about?
The Master freed our bodies and minds. We now see that each time we strike down an enemy, we absorb their strength. Now you can join us, or you can meet your maker this very day.
Why have you broke
power, my walls are Jack Matt.
They're just a bunch of thanks for the offer.
You under.
Never forget this.
This way. There's a side gate.
Hello? It's Aiden. Your friends are safe and sound.
Thank you, Aiden. We are all deeply in your debt. Aiden, Jack Ma here. Thanks for your help.
There was nothing, sir.
I heard the place you're looking for was destroyed. I'm sorry.
Thanks. But sorry isn't much consolation.
I know, son. But I might be able to help you out. I'll get back to you.
I see you picked up some of my old gear. You know what I'm referring to, right? Those bows. Let me guess. You found them in one of my old hunting grounds. But don't worry. I'm not upset or anything. Actually, I'm impressed. Look, I'll make this quick. We hunt down rare mutations.